rather than make a long introduction and stand up here talking, I know you've come to hear Dr. Bahnsen.